And he is joining us by phone right now. Good morning to you, Mr. President.
Good morning.
Of course, the fake news is not talking about one of the total disasters happening in the world right now. Tremendous tragedy. I recently got off the phone with Kanye West, great friend of mine, terrific guy, black guy, friend of mine, and ASAP Rocky is rotting in prison in Sweden. Okay, Sweden. I've talked about Sweden before. Not so terrific. Believe me, you do not want to be in a Swedish prison. They make you build your own jail cell with those teeny tiny tools, and we all know they're not real tools. They're totally fake tools, and the jail cells are teeny tiny. The tools are teeny tiny, and not like a Trump Tower. Trump Tower, I have built tremendous structures, great instructions, real tools, not those teeny tiny fake tools. And I build tremendous structures, folks. And I make great deals. I've made all kinds of deals. We can make a deal. We can bring ASAP home. Thank God he's not in China, in a China prison. And we're going to bring him home. President IKEA, tremendous guy, great guy, a little weak, not so strong. President IKEA informed me that ASAP is eating. He's eating well. He's eating those teeny tiny little gray Swedish meatballs, which we all love. One of the greatest imports out of the Swedish community. And they're so terrific, folks. They're so delicious, but not like a good American burger from one of the great success stories of our time, McDonald's. However, I digress, okay? Many, many people, believe me, millions and millions of people have shown support. The African American community has shown their support for ASAP Rocky. And when I say African-American community, I mean all of us folks, because we are all one, one terrific American, and we all come from the great country of Africa. The scientific community has addressed this. We all come from the great country of Africa. Bring ASAP home. Kanye West informed me that he is a great black and needs to be back in America, in his country. Not rotting away in a Swedish jail. President IKEA and me are going to make a tremendous deal, a terrific deal. It's going to be one of the best deals you've ever seen. Very much like the Treaty of Versailles or the Treaty of the one that the American Revolution ended. We're going to do big things, folks. We're going to win. And Trump 2020, ASAP Rocky and Kanye are going to collaborate on a track with me, Trump, called Bringing You Home, Baby. And I can already start thinking of the chorus in my head right now. Something like Trump, so tremendous. Trump loves blacks. Millions and millions of people are saying Trump is great. And believe me, we're going to bring everybody home and we're going to win. And if you don't agree, then go back to your own country, okay? Go back to your shithole country because we don't want you here. You can build your own cell in Sweden. You can use the teeny tiny fake tools, okay? Totally fake, and we're gonna win. He started thinking of some of it. Get ASAP out of prison, so not terrific, folks. It's not tremendous. We gotta get him. And then, obviously, one of the greatest blacks of our time, Kanye, can come in and add a little chorus, a little hook, a little beat. And I think it'll be terrific. It'll be terrific. It'll be like the Black Album, right? We can call it the Trump Black Album. With ASAP and Kanye, we're bringing you home from Sweden. And thank you very much, folks. Thank you very much.